to pull this ball in. Bledsoe told us yesterday he loves the three wide receiver combination he has here in Buffalo.
Bledsoe pumps twice and then dumps it off to Henry. Travis Henry inside the five. Touchdown! The Bills win in overtime on Bledsoe's fourth touchdown pass of the day and his lead record fourth overtime touchdown throw of his career.
Buffalo fans thought Travis Henry cost them the Denver game last week with his fumble that resulted in a Denver touchdown. In the first half of today's game, he had a fumble that resulted in a Bears touchdown. And had the Bills not prevailed, that's what everyone would have been talking about. Instead, they'll be talking about Bledsoe breaking Terry Bradshaw's record for his fourth touchdown pass in overtime, and they'll be talking about Travis Henry coming back after his fourth fumble in four games for a clutch play to seal the Bills' win.
A two-play, 56-yard drive, a spectacular 30-yard reception by Moulds, and then Bledsoe to Travis Henry for the victory. Bledsoe finishing 28 of 36, 328 yards. And four touchdowns as the Bills win for the second time this year in overtime.
And again, Bledsoe uses his feet to scramble and avoid the sack, and he dumps it off to Travis Henry. Good blocking downfield. Both receivers, Eric Moulds and Peerless Price, threw key blocks, Kenny, to help the Bills win this game.
So the Bills 2-1 in overtime this season, wins over the Vikings and the Bears. And the loss to the Jets. Bears drop to 2-2.